Hello, I am Chris Menard. If you're an Excel user, Excel on the web has 6 great new features, according to Microsoft's blog post. These are available to all users that use Excel on the web. I got 5 of the 6 to work, but I'll still discuss the 6th one in case it's working for you. Item number 1, I can quickly resize columns. I've got a column called source. When I move up here, if you notice how it changes, click and just drag it. Minor, but that's item number 1. Item number 2 is if you hide, it's really easy to unhide. I'm going to hide column F. Move my mouse up here and I get arrows and it says click to unhide. Guess what? It doesn't matter which one you click. I tested that. Just click one. It'll unhide that. The 3rd one I'm really excited about. I know how to freeze rows, freeze columns, or freeze both. Now, up in the top left, the select all or the global, if you notice, there's a blue arrow there. I'm going to click on the hand. I'm going to drag it and put it right in between column C and column D. I just froze A, B, and C just to test it. Arrow key over to the right. It's looking great right there. As you're wondering, can you drag it to unhide? Absolutely, or unfreeze, rather. Yes. Same thing. I've got Chris Menard training in A1. I got my header row in row 3. Click, pull down. 1, 2, and 3. And just to prove it, you can freeze both. Right there. Control home took me to cell D4. That's letting me know I got it frozen in both. Also wanted to see if I could go to view and unfreeze just to make sure I could. And that did work. Cool feature right there. The 4th one I love too. I intentionally did this. I have FY23. I have FY24. I totaled them up, but now for some reason the total over in column K. I want it to be sitting right next to the 2 fiscal years. I'm going to select K. Actually, I can just click right here, the hand. Pull over, it is showing me exactly where it's going to drop it. And it even has a tip here. If you want to hold down the shift key, you would actually replace what you're changing. There it goes. One more time. I'm going to take household and put it right there. Excellent. Item number 5, I believe. If you now select data, it's supposed to be easier to see. They call this highlight cells to improve clarity. I select column D, that is how it looks. If I highlight a range, that is how it looks. That is that one. Last item, number 6, is the one I could not get to work. You saw me move a column. You saw me unhide quickly. What I'm missing here is if you want to insert a column, there's supposed to be a small plus sign appearing up here when I go to this column or some other column. I just don't see the plus sign. Still can right-click and insert, by the way, but the plus sign, that would be a nice additional feature. I hope you enjoyed this video. Excel on the web, these features are supposed to be available to everyone. I'll also put a link to Microsoft's blog post down below. My online training courses are available for Excel. I've got Essentials, Intermediate, Advanced. I've got them grouped together. I've got Copilot. I got Microsoft Teams and OneNote. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day.